A traffic stop and a persistent K-9 leads deputies to a big drug bust in Nash County. The sheriff's office says deputies stopped a driver for speeding Friday on I-95, and K-9 Kaiser conducted a free air sniff, alerting deputies that narcotics were present. During a check of the driver's car, deputies say they seized more than 26 pounds of cocaine. Alejandro Amador is being held on $1.5 million bond.